two-time Supercross champion can go web showed that he is here to fight for the top spot. A shot at greatness awaits from top contenders, lining up for one chance to claim their spot on the podium. Hoping to take one step closer to victory to become our next Monster Energy AMA Supercross champion. Will this year see dominance from former champions? Will a veteran win their first crown? Or will a rookie claim his place on top? Win or lose, Supercross athletes never back away from the crowd, doing everything they can for every inch on the track. From all corners of the world, they earn the right to be here, to line up and give everything they have to the Monster Energy AMA Supercross Championship.
Bring him up here then.
Against the best athletes in the world.
Bring him on down there.
For the sport's ultimate title. The 250 class has grit, determination, doing everything they can to earn their chance in the spot.
Yeah, I definitely say my goal was, since I've been little, is to be a Supercross Supercross champion, and now I'm getting closer to the chance of doing that. I think telling the new futures this year about how often Supercross and it's going to start making these guys face. So it's
Damn.
SSX Eastern Regional Championship contenders. And they compete on board motorcycles manufactured by the most elite brands. Their number is represented by a black number plate with white numbers.
Hey, there's old AJ. He's in there. Number 330. So he's number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He's a 6-5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you see that last red one right there beside that green one? That green dot, red one? That's it. The right. He's a 6-5 from the right. See, I'm going to go train with him in 2 weeks or 3 weeks, I think. No, it's next month. I don't think he's that good, but we're going to find out if I teach him something or if he teaches me something. We'll see. If he jumps on that Honda, he might shit himself. Oh hell, he's going up against Deegan. Deegan's on the inside, on the other side of the gate.
Deegan.
Hey Deegan, you want me to watch on YouTube? He's on the inside. So we're going for the guy on the right, the last red one by the green, and the guy on the inside. He's got white jersey on. The first one on the, you know, by the black hole. The first one to the left, that's Deegan with the white pants. White jersey. Yeah, he's the one on the right.